big tree. But Mega surprised at that big tree.
Really?
Yeah. No, fake. I told her it's fake. She thinks it's real. They're kind of boring.
Now over there on the right hand side, like I said, kind of hiding behind the trees there, you'll see an okapi. Okapis, a lot of people like to think they're actually, you know, related to the zebra, but they're actually the closest living relative to a giraffe. Okapis originally weren't discovered until 1901 by Westerners. We're gonna make our way over here to this watering hole down here. We'll usually be able to spot some animals, maybe a black rhino. Now black rhinos are especially rare, because there's less than 5,000 left in the wild. So hopefully we'll get lucky. If you look up there on the top of the hill there, the other side over there on top of that hill there. Now black rhinos, like I said, there's less than 5,000 of them. They are heavily poached for their horns. Their horns are made out of keratin. Does anyone know what else is made out of keratin? These are essentially heavily poached for heart and hair.
I'm back.
Black rhinos. There's that. There's another cootie right there on the right-hand side. As I said before, the anchor with cattle, their horns are actually hollow on the inside. They actually have a honeycomb shape, which has blood vessels in them, which allows them to circulate their body temperature through their horns. How cool, wow.
Going theme. Thank you.
Para su seguridad.